Welcome back to my channel. Today I have the skin brightening and whitening home remedies for you guys. I'm going to share these amazing three home remedies that you can use to remove your suntan, brighten your skin tone and make your skin brighter. So let's just get started. This is one of the most requested video on my channel, how to brighten and whiten your skin at home using natural remedies. And since summer is coming, this will also help to brighten your dull skin, take off your dead cell and whiten your skin at home without any side effects. So let's just get started. So to make this first whitening face and body scrub, you require granulated sugar. You can take white or brown sugar, anything is fine. You also need one lemon. I have already taken out the fresh lemon juice. You can also use bottled one, but I prefer the fresh one. And you need raw honey. You can use any brand of raw honey. And you also need jojoba oil. This is a magic ingredient for this skin whitening face pack. Just want to let you know the fun fact about this oil is that it is actually pronounced as jojoba oil, not jojoba oil. And you just need 5 to 6 drops of this essential oil, very easily available in all essential oil stores. So to make this face mask, I'm going to take 1 tablespoon of granulated sugar. I'm going to make this one-time mask, so I'm taking this quantity. But if you want to keep it in refrigerator, you can double the amount. To this, I'm also going to add 1 tablespoon of raw honey. Honey is skin moisturizer. It makes your skin much softer and super moisturized. And to this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of raw lemon juice. To this, I'm going to add 6 to 8 drops of jojoba oil. And this is an amazing oil. If you have dry skin problem or any skin sensitivity, this is a super amazing oil. So I'm going to mix this mixture together. Your scrub is ready. You can whisk this mixture as long as the granules completely dissolve, but I like to keep it like this a bit so that it makes an amazing body scrub. You can use this mixture every night while taking bath instead of shower gels or soap, and this is amazing skin lightener. And if you have sensitive skin, I would suggest use it every other day, not every day. And this will help to lighten your skin and fade your suntan and skin pigmentation and pimple and acne marks with time. This you can use as scrub or you can just use it as a toner or skin brightener. After you take bath, take this mixture like this. It will be a very moisturized, super slippery mixture, and you can apply it directly on your skin and leave it overnight, and next morning you can take shower. You can also use it on your face and body, and this helps to lighten and brighten your skin like magic. And see how this completely gets absorbed into your skin. My skin is right now feeling very soft and smooth. And once you leave this on in your skin for everyday use for a couple of weeks, you will see how much difference it makes to your skin. Okay, for this next skin brightening mask, you will require 1/2 tomato and 2 to 3 tablespoons of raw milk. I'm using Australian cow's milk, but you can use any brand of cow milk. What you need is you need to take out the juice from tomato. So the easiest way is use your fork and remove out all the pulp from the tomato. And since I'm going to make this one-time use of overnight skin brightener, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of milk into this. I have already measured almost 4, so you can just be little eyeball it, or just if you want to be very precise you can do that, but there is not requirement of being too precise. Just approximately use 2 tablespoons of milk and 2 tablespoons of tomato juice. So this is an amazing skin brightener, especially for summertime. You can also apply it during the day after you come back from beach. You can apply it on your skin, leave it for 2 to 3 hours, and then rinse it with water. This is one of the super moisturizing mask, and this is a toner, or this is also a overnight skin brightener. So what you can do is that you can use it in your bathtub. Just add this mixture in your bathtub and take shower. Do not use any shampoo or body wash, or just after bath you can just rub it on your skin. Massage it for 5 to 10 minutes into your skin so that it gets penetrated into your skin, and this will help you to brighten and whiten your skin naturally with time. You can leave it overnight on your face and body, and next day you can actually take a shower. Okay, this completely gets absorbed in your skin. It also gives dry skin extra moisture. It helps oily skin to control the sebum and oil production. And once you use this mask every night, this will help you to make your skin look much brighter. For this third skin brightening face and body mask, you will require only 3 ingredients. You require 1/2 of tomato juice. You also require almond powder. I have just taken almonds and grinded them into the grinder and made this paste very easily. You can make it at home. And also granulated sugar. For this face and body mask, you require 2 tablespoons of sugar, which I have already taken in my bowl. To this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of the almond powder. There are 2 ways to use this mask. Either you can take 1/2 of tomato, put it into your bowl, rotate it, take the other mixtures into the tomato and rub it on your skin and face easily. That's one of the easiest way to use this mask. Or you can just scoop out the tomato juice or pulp from tomato into this. Tomato pulp is a magic ingredient. It also helps to fade suntan and tan lines very easily from your body. Basically, in just one day you can see the difference. So your face and body mask is ready. This mask you need to apply on your skin for 40 minutes to 1 hour. So I would suggest you apply it when you're watching television or washing dishes, or you're doing some household chores. So just apply this on your face, neck, and wherever you want to apply it on body, and this will help to lighten your skin complexion and brighten it to a maximum extent. Tomato juice is very less acidic, so it is not harmful for your skin, and it penetrates into your skin very easily. It works as a bleaching agent to help fade uneven skin pigmentation. So these 3 skin brightening masks can be used on kids, women, men, anybody. The best thing about these are that they are totally harmless, they are totally natural, and also they have other skin benefits of moisturizing your skin, brightening your skin, removing suntan and uneven skin tone. They also help to remove body acne and pimple issues. They fade up the skin pigmentation, and they also moisturize your skin to a huge extent. When I get extremely tanned, like I recently came from Boracay Philippine vacation, I was so much tanned. What I do is that first I apply this tomato and almond face pack on my body or face every day, and then I wash it off. When I take bath, I apply this honey and sugar body scrub and rinse my body. And before I go to bed, I apply this tomato and milk serum or brightening serum on my body and go to sleep. So this is how I incorporate this in my body routine. You can choose any one of these, or 2 of these, or 3 of these, depending on what is your requirement. Totally harmless. Another thing that I want to mention is that when you're using these natural skin brightening masks, do not use any soap or skin moisturizer after using them. So I hope you guys enjoyed this DIY skin brightening and whitening home remedies. Let me know your comments in the video section, and I love sharing my videos with you guys. I will see you in my next one. Till then, bye bye. I love you guys a lot.